than Bakersfield. Ayner, South Carolina, which is about 30 miles inland of Myrtle Beach. And my first job out of college was at Trinity Episcopal in Asheville, where I was the assistant choir master and organist. Well, I knew that the mountains was always where I'd end up. Long story short, I learned to throw pots, started coming to Pentland. And so once that happened, I knew that Mitchell County would end up being the place. A friend of mine who I was buying from a lot, a potter out of Nashville, told me that she would never sell me another pot until I learned to make my own. So 2001, I started taking classes in Fort Lauderdale. So my studio has been around since 2004. So I have what's called a leaf and vine pattern. Leaf and vine pattern, but the color changes. So that way people can follow me and they always know what my pots are. As of this year, I've become a member of Micah Gallery in Bakersfield. And also I'm at Market on Oak, the Track Galleries, and in Oak Gallery in Micahville. You know, the tours are great. The track tour, but if you can't do those, just stop by by a studio. You know, if you catch them in, they're usually working. And most of the people have no problem talking to you about what they're doing, showing you how it works. I think it's going to grow. It's going to get bigger. I know of two new artists who have moved into the community in the last 10, 12 months. So it's going to be a way of life here.